CryptoSlo, cryptocurrency news and investing.
CryptoSlo with more crypto gains. What's going on today? Tonight's topic is TronLink, and specifically TronLink problems where it is pulling up a blank screen. And this could be when you click on TronLink or when you go to accept the contract. I don't know what is going on specific, but this issue after the latest TronLink update seems to come and originate from using the TronBit website and when you are betting BTT. So let me show you what happens. So I've got my TronLink, it was working great, fine, da da da. I go over here, I go to roll with BTT, and I hit roll, and boom. What is this? It's a blank screen. What the WTF? So that's only part of the problem. So then if you expand this out, I actually sent this link to the TronBit admin and he said it was not his problem. Contact TronLink. But I do think it's a problem because it's his website and the pop-up is not activating properly. So I went ahead and I checked my Google pop-up blocker and I settings, advanced, content, pop-ups allowed. So it is not a pop-up issue. It has something to do with this URL not loading properly, or there's an error in the URL. So now, to make matters worse, when I go over here and I hit TronLink, oh crap-a-do. Now my TronLink is blank. So it's unusable. I can't make any trades or do anything. So what is the solution? The solution is actually pretty simple. You have to restore your TronLink. So first step is go up to TronLink, right click it, remove from Chrome. Now when you do this, make sure you have your private key or your 24 word seed. If you get wrecked and lose your wallet, that is not my problem. You should have had this stuff backed up. So remove TronLink. Okay, go over here to Google Chrome. Google Chrome. Okay, and then I'm going to type, I meant to type in Google Chrome Store. Chrome Store. Okay, Chrome Store. Boom. Chrome Store apps. And then we're going to search for TronLink. And then we're going to hit Add to Chrome. Add extension. Okay. Boom. TronLink is now back installed. Now, if you notice, when I click TronLink, it comes up. So from that standpoint, then put in a password. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, let's just say TronLink. TronLink. Okay, I'm just 2019. 2019. Okay, so I'm going to go here and then I'm going to go, got it. I'm going to hit restore account and I'm going to give it an account name, account one, continue, and then mnemonic key or private key. Okay, I'm going to break the video and we'll come back after I import my private key. Okay, I am back. I imported my private key and boom, I am back in business. So the moral of this story is don't bet with BTT unless you want your TronLink wallet jacked up. I tried clearing the cache. I tried all kinds of other stuff. And if you notice, when I go to TronTrade, whoops, let's go to TronTrade. Okay, TronTrade, boom, 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 boom. Exchange. Auntie is doing very well tonight. So I got one TRX. Really can't buy anything. So boom. And one. And now everything is functioning properly. So if you get a blank screen of death on your TronLink, don't fret. Make sure you have your private key or your seed. Remove TronLink from Chrome. Add it back. Do a wallet restore. And boom, you're back in business. Don't bet with BTT on TronBet until this issue is figured out. This is CryptoSlo. Hope you liked tonight's video. Thanks for watching.